while you live under my roof, here are my rules. And then you list out what your rules are, okay? If you're at my house, you go to church on Sunday. If you're at my house, you don't bring illegal drugs or anything that's going to screw up your probation into my house. If you're in my house, you come in early, go to bed early, and get up and get your butt to work. If you're in my house, and that's how you pay your rent. If you're not going to do that, your rent is not free anymore, and you're not welcome anymore because I'm not going to participate in you screwing up your life further, and you're going to be on the straight and narrow. That's how it sounds at my house. I'm an old school dad. I'm under the illusion that if you're under my roof, I'm freaking in charge. Okay, so you set the tone. Yeah, you set the tone, and this is all about I'm doing something that's good for you. I don't need anything from you except for you to win. I want you to win. I want you to have a positive future. And your positive future sounds like those things, and it sounds like you're going to be on a budget. And you and I are going to review your budget, what you're doing with your money. And you and I are going to review that you're saving money. You're welcome to live here for free. I'll do your laundry. I will help cook for you. I'll buy your food, and you won't pay a dime in rent. You can't beat this deal. It only costs you a budget and behavior. It's a great deal for you, my son.
Exactly.
It is.
That's exactly what
it is. Yeah, you don't participate. Yeah. You don't have the option of being resistant and letting your little butt live here. Your little resistant butt's going to be homeless.
Exactly. I think it's great that you try and keep everything going,
yeah.
You know, and carry him. So, it's been really...
He's too big to carry.
Yeah, and I don't want him to be me, you know? Like, I want him to not worry when he's older.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, he's not engaging in behaviors that are going to give him positive results. You do reap what you sow.
Good.
But you plant the ground grows. And he planted some stupid stuff in the ground, he grew some jail time. And, if he doesn't plant some positive things in the ground, he's going to grow some other stuff. We all do that. I've done stupid, too. I'm not mad at this kid. I probably was this kid almost. And so, but I got to tell you, there's nothing thicker, than the skull of a 22-year-old boy.
That's the way it feels, my goodness.
No, you got to hit him with a 2x4 so hard, metaphorically, that it rings his bell. A girl you can actually talk to, but you have to hit these guys upside the head. They're thick.
Yeah, I keep thinking that maybe if I, like, I might, once I get all extra money.
You can't hurt his feelings. He doesn't have any.
I know. I just want him to understand it. Like, I bought him the book on CD. He doesn't even have to sit and read. I'm like, just listen. I bought him the wallet.
Yeah.
I'm like, just listen.
You can't stay here unless you do these things.
Yeah.
This is your rent contract. You do these 10 things, you get to stay here.